Our number 191 warm up.
So Heather next in.
Warm up number 191 Homeboy, owned and shown by Danielle Grice of Northfield, Minnesota.
Let's see, did they go up to 3-9 of the road?
What time are you guessing for?
Well, it's a 1 o'clock time.
Oh, it's 1 o'clock.
We will have tickets on that time. And if you want to do it, we can do the same thing last week and go with a small first.
Yeah. Okay.
Because it's Cali on 3 up and then Bergen on 4 up and then Bergen might not be here at
that. Okay.
That way we get all the Cali on 4.
Okay. Okay. No problem.
And the Washington will be open with it if you want.
I didn't enter one of them, but she can do it on stuff. So
okay.
I didn't enter. I didn't know.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. So
if you wanted to, only two were in there. Caddy had one in there.
Okay,
and,
in the Washington.
Okay. So only two in there.
Okay.
I asked Jonathan that this morning. He said it's no. He said it, they can really run with one, but you get more points.
I
get
more definite. Okay. Yeah, she'd like to do one. But...
Okay. That would be good.
An open trip here for number 20, Island Time, owned by Missy Nolan of Leeds, Alabama, and ridden by Mary Lisa Leffler for the open trip.
Two more horses, two more babies to see here, and then
Second baby green trip, Homeboy, Danielle Grice of Northfield, Minnesota.